Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Ark the Lad, Twilight of the Spirits. In our last episode, we finally got through the tutorial fight and now can do things a bit more proper. Also, in the last video, you might have heard the sound of a meowing cat in the background. That was my cat, Ben, and he's a lover boy. You'll probably hear his brother at some point. Anyways, want to make a bit of a correction on a mistake I made in one of my previous videos. I said that this woman heals SP. That was a hiccup on my part. She heals HP, not SP. Oops. We don't need to be healed right now. Thickens. enough energy for what, Karg? From what I understand, your country does not seem to rely on electricity. At least from what I've seen. You don't seem to be that technologically advanced. Anyways, let's go find another group of people to shower us with praise for killing what is most certainly not squirrels. I will debate that until even after the day I die. Those were not squirrels. They did not look like squirrels. So another theme of this game is probably going to be a war over dwindling resources. That's interesting. Thank you. Yeah, sorry, Mom, but we're not gonna listen to you, because we're heroes. And also the fact that, to my knowledge, that I just have to ask rhetorically, when has something good ever happened to the protagonist of a video game because he or she listened to their parents? Keep in mind, that is not a challenge to any. Thank you. just to make sure we couldn't follow them. Just to make sure we don't follow after them, they put a guard at the front gate. Another! Come on. Don't do this to me. Not now. There we go. And just to make sure we don't follow them, they put a guard in here. So we can't follow after them. Also, I thought my HP would be recovered after witnessing a cutscene in my hometown, but that's not the case. Looks like we're gonna have to pay the healer lady a visit. Frickin' finally! And time to pay the healer lady a visit. Do it! So, with that little bit of technical difficulty out of the way, this is UltraGamerJ signing off. I hope to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more gaming videos.